that mean? Nonsense. Don't do that! I've already given up one shoe this evening. My feet can't bear to give up another. I need that shoe to have a child! Well, that makes no sense. And does it make any sense that you're running from a prince?
Stop!
Here, take my shoes. You run faster.
Who was that woman?
I don't know, sir.
Lying will cost you your life.
I've done nothing.
I've the cow.
The slipper! Leave on board!
I will give this to the prince, and together we will search the kingdom for the maiden who fit this slipper.
It's mine!
It belongs to the kingdom.
I kept this cost my life!
Give her the slipper, and I will...
What was that noise?
Sir, it's a lightning bolt of our kingdom.
How dare you take off the search without me?
My apologies, sire.
Enough of what you
thought! And one who's had the entire stem spirit pitch. There, when she ran down, remained the maiden's slipper.
Brilliant.
I thought so. It did create quite a mess from the other guests.
And I, sir, have succeeded in obtaining the other slipper.
Give her the slipper, and all will come to a happy end.
Who are you, old man?
When first I appear, I see
death. Shut up!
Do as he says. He's obviously a spirit. Some sort, and we only need one.
Yes.
Worrying will do you no good. If he's safe, then he's safe. And if he's been crushed, well, then there's nothing any of us can do about it. I must be off. I need my rest before tomorrow's search is commenced.
Doesn't anybody care that a giant has fallen from the sky?
He is dead enough.
Well, it's such a flood, I would suppose.
Third midnight is here. You've all the objects?
Yes, slipper, pair.
Cape and cow.
That cow doesn't look as white as milk to me.
Oh, she is. She is. This cow has been covered with flour.
We did have a cow as white as milk. Honestly, we did.
Then where is she? She's dead.
That you prefer a live cow?
Of course I would prefer a live cow. So bring me the dead one, and I'll bring her back to life.
You could do that.
Now!
Oh, there you are! The voice!
Look, the most beautiful heart. Listen to it.
Oh, you stole it too much! You put it on yourself too, coming down from that plant!
She's too heavy! What's happening? Milky what?
Ha 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 ha.
She'll only milk for me. Squeeze, pal.
Wrong ingredients. Forget about a child!
Now give it one moment. We followed all of your instructions. One, the cow's white as milk.
Yes.
Two, the king of a serpent is red as blood.
Yes.
Three, the slipper as pure as gold.
Yes.
And four, I compared the hair with an ear of corn.
I pulled it from a maiden in a tower and...
You what?
What you wish.